Dr. Simon Mbabali, a physician at Bwendero Health Center 3 in Bujumbura, sub-county of Kalangala district, says the facility has only one delivery bed, yet at times they receive three mothers at the same time.
We would be having many beds, but the problem comes with the space. Even if you have the beds, now look at these beds, they are all supposed to be inside. There is a bed there. Delivery coaches, they are supposed to be inside, but because of the space, we have nowhere to put them. That's why they are outside. It's not by our own making. So space is a challenge here. You find that, I give a scenario to you, my comrades, that we deliver like three mothers at a time. But as you saw the labor suit, you can only accommodate one client at a time. So the challenge comes as you are delivering one mother on table and another mother is in labor. And I must note that some mothers have even gone an extra mile to deliver from floor down. So it is a challenge. And how it becomes risky is that the infections, you know, during delivery, we must ensure that there is sterility.
Dr. Mbabali also says on average they receive 15 mothers with HIV.
The maternity department, that's where I want to put more emphasis. The maternity department and the maternal child health care unit. Of course, there are different services that are given, conducting safe deliveries, elimination of mother-to-child HIV transmission. Of course, here we see about 15 mothers, positive mothers coming in for HIV-related services, pregnant mothers coming into this unit to give the services in a bid of preventing the child in getting the infection.
As far as deliveries are concerned, 15 to 23 mothers deliver from Bwendero a month despite challenges of space at the facility.
We humbly ask that if an opportunity is on table, please grant us a standard building. We shall be happy, the community will be happy, because once this building is put in place, the maternity, we want to look at the mothers who are dying. People are dying. We have not gone to our records, though we are trying very much to prevent death, to save lives. But sometimes the facilities obstruct us from doing our role.
Different medical assortments, including weighing scale, breast pads, gloves, thermometers, among others, were donated to the facility by different Rotarians from the USA, Zambia, and Kalangala.
In this, we are looking basically at how these mothers, maybe very fast, can be transported from where they are to the next health center. So in this, we have bought a tukutuku ambulance, which will be doing this work. In case a mother is deep in the landing site or where, she will be picked and brought to the nearest health center.
And now I'm serving the community, but I also feel important to serve the world. And I understand that there is a huge need in Kalangala for medical supports. And so we put together a team of people and even team with expertise with a medical doctor, a gynecologist, obstetrician, and a dentist, and other groups who came to bring wheelchairs but also medical supplies to this area, because I see there's a great need. There is a lot of people who do not have the means to have these resources, need to be able to save lives and to improve their quality of life.
Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.